Various supporters of this initiative in the United States Congress, but she did not co-sponsor the bill itself because for her it's an initiative. And he's the president of the National
Embassy. It's a great honor to speak today, to be here with you and with Jana.
And the founder of the Boris Nemtsov Foundation for Freedom that was established.
Have been unanimously approved in both the